When Jesus was alive, some people accused him of eating too many meals with too many sinners. They didn't like who he invited to dinner. In response, Jesus told them a story. He said, "Once there was a man who had two sons. The first son was upstanding and loved to follow the rules. But the second son was bold and thought he could do better on his own. So the young son said, 'Yo, Dad, I want to leave, and in order to do that, I'm going to need my inheritance early. So pay up, Pops.'" Just like God lets people go their own way, the father didn't put up a fight. He gave his young son a third of what he had and watched as he took the loot without looking back. The son traveled to a far country and scattered his money around town like it was his job. He lived a prodigal lifestyle, which is another way to say he was reckless with what he was given. Soon, his money ran out and famine hit the land. He got the only job he could find: feeding dirty pigs. He was stinky, he was hungry, and he was homesick. He remembered that even the servants at home had bread to eat. Bread is much better than pig slop. He thought, "I'll admit that I sinned, and I'll beg my father to take me back. Maybe he'll have mercy and let me be a servant." So he arrived at home, empty pockets and smelling like a pig. He was afraid no one would welcome him back. But the second he hit the driveway, his father burst through the door. He ran to meet his son with a big smile on his face. The son confessed that he had messed up big time. And his father said, "Put the best robe on his shoulders, put a ring on his hand, and sandals on his feet. And let's have a feast with the best food. You are still my son. You are lost, but now you're found." His father wasn't waiting to shame him. He was ready to celebrate. Meanwhile, the upstanding older brother, working hard in the field, heard the music from the party and was confused. Who could be partying when there was work to be done? When he saw the party was for his brother, he was furious. He had worked hard. He had never dishonored his father. He said, but he wasted everything. What about me? I never get a party like this. It's not fair." And his father said, "Son, you are always with me, and all that I have is yours. Let's be glad that everyone is home under one roof. Your brother was lost, and now he's found. Join us in the celebration." With this story, Jesus showed his critics that in the kingdom of God, everyone gets compassion. The younger son doesn't lose it by messing up, and the older brother doesn't earn it by staying faithful. God is our good father, who invites everyone to his forgiveness and his welcome home party.